come all this way,
yeah,
come out with a win. What was working and what allowed the pass game to flourish?
Yeah, you know, obviously what he just said, defense did a great job. They made a lot of stops today, and that helped our offense be on the field a lot. And I feel like everyone, this entire team just played great today. Offensive line was awesome. Receivers, they were insane today. Defense kept on getting three and outs, and that put our offense in the field a lot, so that helped us get a lot of points today. So that was great.
Watching, I mean, Chiawana all season has kind of chewed up and spit out quarterbacks. Yeah. What did you see on film from them, and what was the key to really finding success?
Yeah, I saw them get 5 interceptions last week on film, so I knew they're going to be really good. You know, they were a great defense, honestly, and I think we just had a great game plan. Our guys played extremely well, and I think we've been practicing great all week, and I think that really just showed today how well we've been practicing, and we're going up right now. We're getting better every single week, so definitely showed today.
That's something that Coach Kanunov kind of echoed before the game, was just saying how impressed he was with you guys in practice.
Mm-hmm.
And,
yep.
You know, especially with, you know, a younger core this year, how important is that, and how do you set the tone in practice each week?
I think, well, we've got some juniors, we're a heavy junior-based team, and there's a lot of great seniors, obviously, helping out. So I think for those new guys that started playing this year, I think early on, it was just getting used to playing every single week and getting that experience. I think all those young guys now, they're veterans now, so they're ready to go, and that just showed today. So
your guy Braden Holt, someone you've been playing with for a long time.
Yep.
You found him a lot today.
He played awesome. You know, I think it just shows how hard he works. You know, there was multiple times over the summer we'd be throwing 7 in the morning. We'd be throwing almost every single day, and he's an extremely hard worker, and it definitely shows. You know, he's improved so much, and he had an amazing day today, and I feel like I can just put the ball anywhere, and he's going to go up and make a play, so it's awesome.
That's kind of an instant reaction, but you guys have Lake Stevens next.
Yep.
What are your thoughts on that?
They're a great team. You know, I'm excited. It should be a fun game next week.